This Steam will be 9/11 times today? 1,000.
Ooh.
What was that?
Happy 9/11 today, if you're in Europe. Congratulations, it's Kristallnacht and the fall of the Berlin Wall.
Hey, that reminds me, how come on Veterans Day in England, which is supposed to be the anniversary of the end of World War I, they wear poppies? Shouldn't they be doing that on the anniversary at the end of the Opium War?
Oh.
Poppy seeds are awesome.
Oh, I know what the I know why my skill went down, even though I did exceptionally good. It's because I have 441 skill, which is pretty high.
Well, if you think about it, heroin was still like really important in World War I, so.
The Opium War was my favorite war in history because it's the British government literally fighting a war with China because China doesn't want them to sell drugs. Mm-hmm. It was a literal war on drugs.
For drugs. For drugs.
The Chinese were fighting the war against drugs.
420 drug it.
Mm-hmm.
Well, it's their own fault.
You're not supposed to be against drugs. Actually, if you think about it, the Afghanistan war that the U.S. got into
drugs.
Was the same thing.
The squad
My tank
again
is bull blue.
Yeah, but without those Chinese
I'm gonna fight
bands,
in tanks.
We never would have had dodgeball.
Dodgeball?
My gunner's so clam.
But what
did I mark shit?
But Ben still is not Chinese.
You have face? I use canister.
Bold move, cop.
Oh god, this guy cannot fly.
Bukkake is my favorite Japanese anime. Excuse me while I mark a point because I can't
aim my
gun.
Did we find out that Bukkake is just a regular word in Japanese?
Points.
Yep.
And that's
on shops.
What?
Bukkake, it's a regular Japanese word.
Bukkake is just an ordinary Japanese word. Outside of in Japan, it has absolutely no sexual connotation.
Well, unless you're specifically referring to, you know, Bukkake.
No necessary sexual connotation.
Damn.
Wow.
I was misplaying that.
Oh shit, me and this dude are having a parachute battle.
Oh, that's okay, I'll camp the roof now. Nice helicopter, guys. Oh, let's toke it up.
I drove a tank into the water accident, and it still hasn't blown up.
Drive it back out. Put some water ring wings on it.
It sits in the body. I can't get to it.
Any goons that need a home on Canada?
Yeah, we're starting to lose D.
Man, I got an open space in Charlie.
Yeah,
where the hell are their helicopters? Are they existent?
I saw one get shot.
I don't think they're extinct. You may have extinguished them. They are extinctified them.
I'm coming up the elevator. Please don't kill me.
Extincted.
Is it extincted? I don't know.
I believe so.
The next one won't be me.
This one rendered them extinct.
This one is enemy people.
Extinct. Is that it? I bet you it's extinct.
Extinct.
Extinct?
Extinct.
Oh, yeah, we all went to extinct.
Extinct.
What the hell?
And X gonna give it to you. Fuck waiting for you to get it on your own.
I got a zebra in my squad.
Yep.
Oh god, I got God.
I was actually singing that out loud in the store today.
Oh shit.
The store.
Y'all gotta say when you're fucking...
The store.
I did. You're Mr. Bad.
Tank going over B.
I don't know where you are, Jack.
Yep.
I'm not in your squad, so I don't know if you're on the roof.
Got hit on it only 23.
I was the one who was attacking you with a fucking repair tool.
I didn't know that. I don't see your fucking name. I just see a douchebag attacking me with a repair tool.
Yeah, douchebag. Exactly. You should know it's me.
You're not the only
tank douchebag. Coming into B, and
I'm right. The most.
Wait, it's not dead yet.
Yeah, it went active.
Oh, yeah.
Got the guy on B.
There's
I'll go start capping A to draw him towards A.
Is there?
I just heard someone saying, we got a man down!
Yeah, they're all
why
over
is this,
the middle.
Why is this helicopter still sideways up here?
I don't know, it's a great spawn point, though.
It's drunk.
It
no one's brave enough to unfuck
it. Worthless.
Elevators.
I died.
Okay. You finally got an air horn? Yes.
You see, I like the air horn because it's like kid laughter in a bad sitcom, except you actually laugh at it.
You guys want me to unfuck this helicopter?
Yes.
I'm just shooting straws at Philmance because I'm bored.
Actually, it's stuck. Oh. It's legit stuck.
I was wondering.
Yeah,
what's going on.
I can't move it with C4.
Well, I mean it.
Try moving it the other way.
I am. Like, it's...
No, I mean this with the
C4. Oh, fuck.
Damn it, there's a second Abrams there?
Yeah!
Is it quick spawn?
No, it's an official server.
Sweet Jesus, there's another thing going to be.
They have two Abrams on each side.
Yeah, you got both of those. Alright.
There we go.
Ha! I really softened up that fucking transport for you.
Yep.
Good job there, Jack.
Should we even bother go back to B or fucking go to A? Fuck it, I'm already on B.
You got three downstairs.
No, you've got an attack helicopter coming for you guys. Careful.
You've got a guy in the stairwell on the east side of C roof. He's driving people. Be careful.
Oh, the chopper! No.
That's fucking great.
What did you hit it with?
C4.
It was just hanging out close enough that you just C4'd it.
No,
so get down there. He's reviving. Get him.
C4'd him.
He revived. There's two now. Two on C. They're hiding in the stairwell east side.
Was that you buzzing our chopper?
Yes. I'm really That's bored when there's stairwell. No helicopters. I really wish it was hardcore right now.
Why?
So I could team kill helicopters. Oh. It actually affected your flight. That owns bones.
Well, you know, sometimes just knocking them off course
what
is good enough. What? Remember in Bad Company 2, the best thing to do was put C4 in the tail of your own chopper?
Yep. I remember I used to fuck with those people, though, and I'd watch them as they do it and shoot a rocket at it. And in that game, it didn't change ownership of the C4, so it would kill him. As a suicide dude at C4. Oh, look, a transport's coming. Y'all should be all over that. It's hit. Oh, no, he's... That... Oh, no, he's gonna recover out of it for once.
Fuck,
for once, the dumb puppies, instead of giving up on the transport helicopter, actually tried to get out of the spin.
Attack chopper.
I'm gonna
Have this guy trying to drop the building yet?
I'm gonna go after E.
They're on D.
Oh, Jesus!
Oh, I hit the... What happened? Did you see me hit the corpse, Joe?
No, I was spinning.
Oh,
there you go,
beautiful.
Time trip.
You do realize that they're almost all Captain S rays.
Yep. Watch the roof.
Someone's blowing up my building.
Oh, there he is. He's this tank down here, Joe. We can hit him.
Oh, where?
Oh, hey, welcome.
Never mind, he's dead.
What tank?
Also, there might be others doing it too, like this one.
Active's up.
Oh, damn.
Vector, get out of here before you get shot by a tank. Yeah, get out.
They're on the roof, by the way.
There's actually guys down destroying them now. Spike, yeah, on the bottom.
Dicks.
Okay, I finally got the U-100 stubby grip.
Fucking shit.
When they do this, they're actually making it harder on themselves, because we're actually going to have to start attacking things, as opposed to camping this roof.
But camping the roof is so fun.
It is. Also, this map's way better when the skyscraper's there, because it doesn't have shitty fog.
Yeah.
Ouch, I'm getting killed by the transport. That's okay, I'll just counter-kill him.
You got incoming on the elevator.
I'm dead. Also, I'm gay.
How gay? Like, completely?
Like it's raining men, hallelujah.
Corpses are client side, idiot.
Sorry, Handor.
No,
I was like,
game, they're semi
kind of house button problems.
Kind of in a top place here.
That's happening.
Side.
Yeah.
We did great.
I'm dead now.
Douchebag in the spawn can shoot us.
Uh. Is it falling? I can't tell.
No, not yet. They're blowing it up, though.
No!
Oh, I just got shrugged by someone on the ground.
I think the tower's falling.
Shitlers. Yeah, it is falling. Be advised, we just neutralized objective Charlie. So I'm going to be on this roof, shooting down all their helicopters.
And drop this building.
Oh, might as well cap A and B.
Yeah, that's Seymour.
Oh, hey, it's 9/11, and we brought down the building. Oh, well, European 9/11.
Same difference.
European 9/11. Oops, I fucked that up.
Sorry, why is it European 9/11?
11-9.
It's 11-9 in Europe.
Well, 9-11 in Europe, 11-9 in America.
In us and 9-11 in Europe. I do not know what it is in Canadaria.
11-9.
No. Okay.
I wasn't familiar enough with the Napoleonic calendar. Or
oh, wow, I got killed by law.
Sorry.
I don't speak bourgeoisie.
Now, putting the month first makes more sense because it's easier to say.
Well, the month first makes more sense when you're when you've got the year as well.
No, because you're saying it's...
I mean, no, wait, yeah, you're right. Day
because,
first
yeah,
makes sense when
November
you have the year.
It's November 9th and not the 9th of November.
Month
was
first...
Was that a
November
9th,
9th
that he was playing with, or were you all just standing
it.
Around there with a thumb in your ass just to watch that?
Month first makes more sense when you don't say the year. But, like, when you're writing it out, you know, like, day, month, year makes way more sense.
Yeah, but then it's more consistent.
Behind.
Consistency
come
is
back
important.
To
as a software developer, I always put the year, month, and day.
Yeah, actually, we should just use year, month, day. That's the best way.
As a software developer, I always put the month and the day.
That, or maybe it's just completely arbitrary and doesn't need to make sense because everyone just does it anyway, so who gives a fuck?
You're all fucking nerds.
I need Patronite.
You got a point. Your month day is the best.
It's Patronite on the corner.
We have no points. We are now losing.
Yep.
But we're winning in war with
300. How was that guy not dead?
Where's our fucking attack alley?
Is that Gibbs O'Goom?
Yes.
You see, like, this is how every round goes when there's a map with roofs. Like, you guys spend the whole map time camping, and then oh shit, it actually ends up being closed because like half the team is not doing anything useful, and you guys start freaking the fuck out because we're gonna lose.
I'm not freaking out. Who cares?
This is
missile inbound. I care about the missile though, so I'm not gonna be on this roof anymore.
Oh shit.
I am actually going to take a point because I'm assuming it's coming for us.
I didn't know Chinese was on this map.
Tank coming into D. Delta tank.
Yeah, everybody gets a B.
I'm getting E. We need to check the roof over E and D.
Yes, Comrade Sanders is on this map.
I'm gonna get B and A.
Somebody else? Glorious Leader Sanders.
Where's the tank?
Looks like puppies are getting
B. Tank is at Delta.
B? Are you coming for the sweet puppies?
I gotta heal up real quick. I don't wanna die.
Sometimes you wish you could never put more.
I like how this Riley guy just can't comprehend shit.
Watch are there the, attack helicopters in HVT? Are you kidding me?
Back on E. We got him back on E. He just dropped our guy.
Yeah, I just saw
okay, him. Okay, I'm at E. Spawn on me if
you
want to be at E.
The attack chopper is HVT. How the fuck did it manage that?
Because I had to...
E looks
I had
clear.
To flee the roof because, I assumed the missile was coming. Now he's not.
Thank you. Yeah, but how did he manage to get HVT in the first place?
He was attacking our roof actively, which means he got close enough that I couldn't hit effectively.
Yeah, Echo looks clear. Heading on to Delta.
I'm getting pitched at by somebody.
This LAV has canister shot.
Let's go to A.
Hey, when you're dealing with infantry, canister's pretty good.
On an LAV.
Yeah.
You like being a giant shotgun?
I like just hitting people's shells.
Doesn't the canister shells do like 25 damage per pellet?
Motherfucker, why did you turn around?
Mr. Fista 2911.
They do a lot per pellet. I don't know how much. But...
Is the LSAT any good?
The favorite thing I ever did in Battlefield 3 was I got a headshot on a chopper pilot at 500 meters with the canister shell on the tank.
What's going on at Charlie?
All right, doing the Lord's work, taking A.
I keep forgetting Charlie is a bad place to spawn.
Ooh, tank.
Oh shit, they're taking you.
Yep.
Get in the tank. Take the tank.
All right. I'm on it. Time to deploy.
Oh, we're down.
So I can repair it.
We're down 70 points.
For now, we'll
just have to take more points.
Was a chopper.
There's only one guy in here, so...
We should probably take E, since that spawns a tank.
I'm taking C.
Yeah, C spawns the murder boat, but yeah, C's a big pain in the ass, though.
We already have the murder boat, but I'm just taking C, because I can.
I got the one guy in there. Go ahead and take E.
Cruise missile. Well, we still got
C.
While
the pudding I am eating right now is not that great, I can confirm it is not shit pudding.
Oh crap, we just got killed at C. We got friends.
Go back to E.
HVT is heading to C. What's going on there?
A is being taken.
Yeah, shit, no, keep A since that's one's a tank.
Keep A since it's actually fairly easy to hold as the aggressors.
Okay, looks like C is in trouble.
Me.
You guys can handle
it. What do you mean?
Why do
on
I keep
roof?
Spawning here?
Yeah, tank into D. Another tank.
Okay, time tripper, do you want to spawn on me at Charlie?
Oops.
LAVA.
Do we want to take D?
Let's not worry about D. If we
Why
got
are
the
they
other points.
So
oh, they got two
fucking
tanks.
Persistent about
Don't want to take the D?
Patroon.
Because it draws us off on the other point.
D is a death trap, really.
Yeah.
Whereas A has a tank and C has a murder boat. Okay, I'm retaking C. I don't think I need any help.
What is APFSDST shell? I've never used those. I assume
armor piercing and pin stabilizer.
Are they good? I don't care what they stand for.
They're like sabots on tanks, I believe. I don't know if they do more damage to armor.
They do more damage to armor and have higher velocity, but they do not have a... They were in Battlefield 3.
Yeah, in Battlefield 3, it just lets you ruin tanks.
I never used IFEs in Battlefield 3.
Oh, they were so fucking OP. They were OP as shit in BF3 because of those things.
Yeah, the
IFE
basically
just keep firing nonstop.
And reacted.
Tank going for Echo.
Hellbender tank punch it.
Yeah, I'm not a
tank
and
an attack chopper or transport chopper at Echo.
But yeah, it's an anti-tank shell for the main gun, but it has much less
splash
damage, hardly any, almost zero, maybe actually zero. Nice shot, Nebrios, you saw that guy a lot.
Losing B and C.
Well, I got lucky, managed to kill three guys with that. And cruise missile.
Taking B.
Fucker.
Yeah, they're on the ground floor.
Okay, they got Echo.
I didn't think they could cruise missile because we have C.
Okay, Caro's getting Echo back. Seems good.
Also, don't expect good things out of this boat because I am
okay,
not
they took
usually
Bravo.
A boat driver.
They're underground in Bravo.
They're also on the ground floor on Bravo.
Oh, we reached OK. Yeah.
Car going to Echo.
Alright, I'm gonna drop y'all off the...
They got on E, a car just bailed everyone. Yep.
That was not supposed to take more than one hit to kill.
Are we going to D or are we going to B?
D. Everybody out. Climb that ladder. That means not just one person, it means all of you!
They're taking Alpha 2.
I like this boat, I don't want to go anywhere.
Well, if you want the win, you gotta get out and put effort in, son.
I shot down the chopper.
Don't piss me off. I'll take my belt off.
Oh, Hellbender is going there.
Dad gaming.
Alright, I'm gonna drive everybody else to A.
Bravo's got a lot of rooftop guys with rockets. Oh, I've been hit.
There you
okay,
are,
sir. We're down by only 30 now.
Attack A.
Oh. Hold up, Horn.
Oh damn, the fucking light on the car, I thought it was someone's laser sight.
Thank
you. Dice are huge. Dice are massive trolls about that. Like, they know that,
they really like lens flares.
No, it's... they really like things that look like laser sights.
They might just have it coded and just is an unintentional consequence of that.
Right,
no, I think it is, because it just looks too similar.
What is hitting me?
Something X.
Oh, something that's hitting you.
It's an MRAP.
Second best AA gun.
Dummy.
The MRAP is a better AA gun than the AA?
No.
I said second best.
The MRAP.
Yeah, but no, because the first best we already know is the RIP.
The MRAP gun is identical to all the other guns. Man, this transport pilot is just gonna fly up there and go like, hey, get out, boys.
More like MCRAP.
That's sweet.
Alright, we want to keep them on the B rooftops because they aren't doing anything from there and we can kill them as they get on C.
Yeah, they are. They're wrecking our tanks.
We're also capping them up there.
Yeah, we're clearing them off right now. Alright, let's go to B.
No, we want to do it because remember how we were doing bad because you guys were being idiots about being on the rooftops? We'll let them make the same mistake.
Yeah, but they're actually being effective up there.
Yeah, no, they're doing
things. They're not high enough. We were way off the point.
Take an E.
Transport chopper landed
above
A. Get
back in the gate!
Yeah, our transport copter's amazing.
Hellbender, fix me.
Does anybody see the amazing transport chopper?
Get back in there. Backside attack at Hornet.
It's dead.
How are they getting missile strikes? I thought that was controlled by C.
It is. Sure not getting
you. We own C.
Thank you.
We lost D.
I haven't been seeing green.
Take B or take E.
No, I'm going for E. There's a lot of guys.
Live free.
I am worth 10,000.
Snag A, we're over here.
Get both.
Now they're taking E. Oh wait, no, somebody already called that.
I'm very disappointed with the amount of health this man has revived me at.
Okay, we got guys on foot going into D.
Hacker spotted, he's between B and A. He's low crawling, he's at 12 health.
Live, you bastard!
Thank you for reviving me with all my health.
Which one of you fucktards did that? We gotta be useless.
Ooh, that guy!
Was it me?
Remember, if you're not gonna do a max health, throw a Jimmy John's bag down.
Jimmy John's bag?
Uh-huh!
They are about the same Jimmy size. John's from, back when me and my friends used to,
I stole the transport chopper.
We've got Echo. I'm gonna start hovering over Delta.
From Michigan. And it would have Jimmy John's advertisements.
Why from Michigan?
Because we were watching the Red Wings.
That tank's
because my one friend
got
was a big Red Wings fan, and he could not explain why because he lived in Pennsylvania.
Alright, there are guys over...
near Pittsburgh.
Yeah, to your left. You're shooting at them. There you go, there's two more.
We have both transport choppers?
Yep, I just stole it.
I know about Jimmy John's because Jimmy John's is insanely popular around my work because they deliver, they're cheap, it'll fill you up, and they're like 5 steps away from us, so it'll get there in literally about 5 minutes.
So why does them delivering have any impact if step outside?
It's popular with managers because oftentimes managers still have to stay behind.
I was trying to knock those lines out and you can roll right over them.
It also means that you don't get to jerk off and not literally jerk off, but go away for food. You're right there, 5 minutes away. You should be out and back.
You don't literally jerk off on lunch break.
No.
What's wrong
I jerk off onto my lunch, then I have my lunch
I am going to admit, I have never jerked off at the store.
Neither have I. Why would I do
that's
that?
That's alright, why would you do that?
I jerked off on the train once.
No!
I was in the train bathroom, I wasn't in the seat, I was in the bathroom.
Enough, stop, story ends.
This is when I first really discovered jacking off, and I wanted to do it as often as I could, because it was great.
14, that's okay.
I was gonna ask which pony it was to.
Which pony
I was 14.
What the fuck, you Spunkmaster Stain?
I was 14 9 years ago, and ponies weren't as big of a thing then as they were now, so
oh,
I'm sorry.
Oh, you were just in the wrong part of the world for ponies not to be that big.
That was just the wrong generation of ponies.
But no, it was to Twilight Rainbow. It was to Twilight Rainbow. How do you know that?
Because this is the fourth generation.
Okay, like we're on
4G ponies.
We're on the sixth generation of Pokemon.
Start naming them like iPhones.
That bad. Knowing that we are on the fourth
LTE of ponies.
Knowing that we are on the fourth generation of ponies. Why?
What are you even talking about?
So there's going to be the new Pony 6 and the Pony 6 Plus.
Because I actually watched My Little Pony for a while.
Why?
Pony 5S.
Because it was a good show before the brothers ruined it.
No, it was.
I don't know if it was the bronies that made the show worse because they fired Lauren Faust after the first season.
The bronies happened during the first season, though, because I remember I was there. I witnessed Ground Zero of that shit.
They happened in the first season, but they weren't as bad as they are now.
I think the bronies just took a while to happen. Wow, look at that, 200 points.
Okay, now that we're having this discussion, I have to ask. Which is your favorite pony, and why would you like to fuck them in their pony pussy?
No. No, the first My Little Pony thread on Something Awful got gassed.
That was a weird thing going on.
It got gassed by AA Trek because he said it was pedo shit. What? And if anyone would know...
No, it wasn't just AA Trek. It came down from on high. It was Lotax who said, like, no more My Little Pony threads anywhere.
All right, I'm done with Battlefield for now.
AA Trek guessed the thread because he said it was pedo shit. So if AA Trek thinks it's pedo shit, it's fucking pedo shit.
Neb, do you?
Because he's the expert.
Do you want to? Do you want to do it, man? Do you want to? You want to go down the Dark Dota road? That's the sound of Dota. Do you want to go down the Dark Dota road, Neb?
Yeah, let's give it a shot.
All right, Joe, let's move to other servers with you, me, and Neb.
Oh no, you're gonna Dota.
Don't do it, man.
Five on five.
Oh god.
Soon every game will be 5-on-5 or 6-on-6, and that's it. No more room
for battlefields. Can't wait to buy hats.